soon is upon you. You will embrace the word of Joseph. You will say, yes, I will be saved. You will say, yes, I will be reborn. You will say, yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's gate. We have begun the rebirth. Begun the preparation of our lives during the The Father tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 months, and only after that will he grow. So, unprepared, his vision is maddening, but we will rise. For I don't claim every god of this valley in the name of the Father. The food, the supplies, now belong to the Father of the state. If they are not end over,
this town is the key to our success. Defend it at all costs.
Straight these sinners. Target acquired.
We'll be right back.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Barry will get you squared away.
When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Ma'am? Well, I'm Mark.
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by.
You
got some balls rolling into town like that.
Alive.
Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
I can play this game all day.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cults.
Can you hear me out a second? You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Thanks a million.
Fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Feels trip your soul. You're truly prepared.
Excuse me. You gotta try this. Best game ever. Thanks for the rescue. I thought we were goners.
one man can be so inescapable. It's like a fucking squid monster or something. A lot of blood's been spilled in these streets, but it'll wash away.
with, Casey? Come here, quick. One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
God for that. Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way. And, let's keep this little incident to ourselves. Yeah? Thanks, Deputy.
God better see that I don't die.
Deputy Hudson's in trouble. John's got her. Hey!
Hey!
Want to get your mind blown?
Pull me in an underground metal hole, then flay me alive.
We're safe enough here.
Or I'm gonna die.
You know, folks here get giggly when they see me with my knives.
Everything.
I think I'm just a grill cook. That's fine. They don't need to know the truth.
I don't know how much longer I can do this.
Falls in.
Ma's the one who named my daddy's truck the Widowmaker. She said that it put him out on the road so much that it practically turned her into a widow. After he started using the rig to...
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
All right, Deputy. It's time to boost T-levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tendergroins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert, nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
I thought we were all gonna die here. Thank you.
Check it out! This game lets you build your own level.
Thank you. piece of the god, man! I'm gonna kill you!
And Eden's Gate parishioner seems to have been exaggerated. We'd heard there was an attempted arrest, but the sheriff's office released a statement saying any such action is waiting on legal clarification.
All right. Deputy, the cult's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator. You're sure to run into some Peggy's there, so be careful.
Fuck this shit off. liberating that place, Deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since. I ain't afraid of a fight.
That cult was adding weird stuff to the fertilizer.
We climbed a giant building to a shed.
You're hurry chopped.
Take the Kelly's back to the cult. If you have him. still use your help.
Sir, good day to you.
Close, sir.
Colt's gonna get you if you ain't careful.
Just what we need. Killer moose.
Hey, guy. Still standing, I see.
Great job taking this place back from the cult. Do we have a minute?
That was some damn fine shooting. Thanks.
Those Peggy's ain't never coming back here. Ever. Thank you.